Sure. Just introduce yourself, and then I'll introduce myself, and we'll be like, I don't know. We'll just wing it. We'll just wing it. It's fine. Wing.
What's going on, YouTube? Welcome to a brand new series here on the channel. And not only am I, you see that? You see this creepy guy? This creepy guy. Oh, man. He's a scary member. Who is he? Actually, this is the first time playing on the Siri. Oh, on the Siri? No, on the server. And I'm not...
It's a Siri server.
Yeah. So, hello, good fellow. Who are you?
Hello.
Man.
I had a dream and I was only in my underwear, so here I am.
You had a naughty dream.
Yeah, I don't know if it was naughty. It was embarrassing. That's what it was.
Oh, yeah, I bet. Yes, I never find myself in the middle of nature in only my underwear.
Well, there are cows around. It makes me uncomfortable.
Yeah, I bet. I've seen how they look at you.
I know. It's very... They are ashamed and disappointed.
Yeah.
It's so nice to be with you, sir.
Yeah, so I'm glad that I could be here, because this is, of course, your little server.
Well, it's not mine. Ours.
It's the Grins team, Games Collective.
Yep. Stupid! Go away!
Don't bother us, but we are trying to do our thing.
No, I will taunt you a second time. Okay. So, that actually happened some harsher. I am Spot. So we're just going to do some stuff. This is a Technic launcher. It is a Tekkit mod pack. We have modified it a little bit with some other things, which we'll go into a little later, and we might modify it in the future. That's just how we roll. I now have a spider eye and some seeds. I think we're ready to go for sure.
Yeah, I do believe. Okay.
Yes.
How do you start this thing again? I know. It's something with a tree.
Yes, I think we have to hit something.
It's
a tree?
Yeah.
It's not you. It's a tree. That was not a spank. I try not to spank grown men while I'm in my underwear.
Are you sure?
Not entirely.
It felt like a spank.
It did. It was kind of in the back of the head, actually.
Oh, you're that kind of person, Danny.
Yep, there you go. Okay, crafting station. One of the things that you will notice is that we actually have a crafting station from Tinker's Construct, which is not actually part of Tekkit, but we added it mainly because Daily here just loves them.
Oh, I love Tekkit. Mm-hmm. I can. But anyway, you guys, you all know, if you just put a normal crafting table in your little four square area, you get this crafting station. And you can place items in there, and they will not fall on the ground. So it's like a mini storage.
It is. Yes, it works out well. Very good.
Let me do the same.
I'm thinking that we should probably attempt to not die.
Yeah.
I think that's a pretty good plan, right?
Yeah. I don't know. It's been done before.
It is. We don't really want to do what everyone else has done.
Everybody's staying alive and all that stuff. Maybe we should just keep on dying.
Actually, to be perfectly honest, it would probably be quite entertaining if we just kept on dying. I guess we can... do I want to grab... I guess grabbing an actual axe... Nope, that's not how you make an axe. That's how you make an axe! Is probably a good idea, so we can just get some of this... these trees. I don't actually... Wow. Really?
Whoa. What's going on? I'm not
this
looking.
Axe.
I'm trying to create something. Well, yeah. Be careful. Because, this axe will chop down the entire tree.
Oh, just like a normal axe will?
But this one takes longer.
Yes, it does.
Oh my god, it's already getting night.
I know it is. That's a problem. We should
probably... that's a massive issue, because we need to go down.
I think we're going to have to hole it.
Yeah.
Wow, that is a lot of wood. I've never even woken up with that much wood.
No?
No, that's a lot of wood and a lot of seeds. A lot of wood and seed.
We really need to go down fast.
Yeah, we do. We're having a problem. We don't even have any lights or anything.
No, but we can make a furnace.
Okay.
And we can make some...
All right, so I'm actually going to get some... I'm going to get some dirt here. And I'm gonna put some dirt on top here.
Okay, I'll make a furnace.
Do you want to do that in here?
Yeah, I made it one there. I'm going to take my crafting bench.
Oh, that's probably a good idea that we actually have a crafting bench.
Yeah, at some point we'll probably die.
Sorry.
Okay, we might want to. Let's see. Wait, sure. I don't have normal. Do you have normal wood instead of planks?
I do. I have some normal wood.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'll do it right here. There we go.
At least we can see what we're doing.
Yeah.
Look at this.
I found in my Minecraft experience, being able to see is probably a good thing.
Yeah, and it does kind of appear that the viewers do like that as well.
They probably do.
It's like, what are they doing? I don't know. They don't have light. I do like it.
Yeah, it is nice. I've always enjoyed light.
Yes, same here. I am kind of a night person, but I still... Mm-hmm. Light beats everything.
Let me grab some of these real quick. Where's the thing? Did we bring the thing back down here?
I totally forgot to do the thing.
I'll get it right here.
Under these furnace. I'll make a torch. I'll make four torches.
It's like it's a table for the furnace.
Oh, yeah.
It's cute.
Okay. I love it.
Here's some more torches. Wonderful. I've got eight on me. You've got some.
We have iron already.
Wow. I don't think you can do that with
a
wood pickaxe, can you?
No, it doesn't appear so. I have nine. I can... Oh, wait. Maybe we should give each other turns? Or make one more?
Here, I'll just make us both normal pickaxes.
There we go.
And there you go. You can grab yours right there. Right behind you.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Uh-huh. Look at that. Upgrade.
It's very sexy.
Oh, yeah. It does make me look good.
It's a designer pickaxe.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, It's debatable.
Debatable. I hear that with tinkers later on, we can add diamonds and make it look even more pretty.
Oh, yeah. We should really, as soon as it's day, and maybe we should make a little pothole so we could see if it's day. Like getting rid of this one here. I don't believe that they can come in like this, right? What?
Okay, there you go. Whoa, sorry about that. There's a stone sword for you right there. I think on accident. It was not on purpose, I promise. The first time I hit you in the back of the head, that was on purpose, but not this time.
It's starting to get a bit funny, you know?
It is.
Hmm. Yeah, first the back of my head, and now you're hitting me with a sword. What's going to be next?
It's very rude. I have a rude streak. All right, so oops, I'm right there. Okay, there we go. Just do that.
Okay,
there.
We got some coal.
Awesome. Coal. I would be very careful. If I remember correctly, there's a body of water right there.
That's actually not too bad. We would have our own water source.
That's true. So eventually, the hope is to turn this entire area into like a town square and have our own places branching off of that, which will be fun. But for now, we are in let's not die the first night situation. So
yeah,
that's good.
We were kind of hoping to have a bit more time.
Yep.
A bit more.
Cool. That.
But yeah, we were trying to find some. Hey, do you want some torches?
I actually have seven. I have seven torches.
Okay, I have 17.
Well, aren't you special?
I'm so special.
You are.
I feel special sometimes.
Really? Well, that's good.
Yeah, my parents say that. Oh, you are... you're not normal, you're just special. I'm not sure how they want that to be, but... I'll just take it as a compliment.
Oh, you should. It's obvious what they meant by that.
Are you hitting... What? You just broke my chest.
I broke your chest? I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's in your inventory, probably.
Is it really?
Yeah, do you have it?
No, I don't have a chest. No, it's in your hand. It's in your hand.
I can see it.
Uh-huh.
No, it's not.
Okay, now it's not in your hand.
You will have to see this footage because you're not going to believe.
Really? Was it being weird?
Well, I'm totally messing up because it does have to go open, right?
Oh,
momentarily.
Cal, get your butt out of our front door.
Shit.
kill it for food. It's like a cow trap.
We made a monster farm.
It's a cow trap.
Beef farm. Did you get much?
It's a very. I got one piece of leather and one piece of raw beef.
Oh my god!
It is probably the most inefficient mob trap ever.
There
we go. Put that in. And we got some copper there, and some more iron there.
I do feel a bit cramped.
And a bunch of oak samplades if we want to create an underground forest.
Oh, that's actually not too bad an idea.
I've actually done an underground forest before. Not woods. Like, you know, a long time ago. Not in a Let's Play or anything, just on my own time a long time ago.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hit you?
Nah, I don't think so.
Okay, because I was using a pickaxe. No problem. Would be like Cluedo.
Oh, no. I can't even see the moon from here, which sucks, so I have no idea how far through the night we are.
I have no clue either, but I do kind of worry if we go outside, we're going to be killed.
That would suck.
Yeah, kinda. You know, first episode, first 10 minutes. What did they do? They died.
I know someone that happened to.
Yeah? Yeah, I know someone like that as well. He had a bit of a rage quit now, didn't he?
Whoa! Who was it? Oh! What's going on? Oh crap, there's a creeper in the doorway.
Don't hug those guys.
Oh, no. He was like literally like a quarter of a second from blowing. That was not good. No. Hey! Jerk face. Hey.
Are you talking to me?
No, I'm talking to the creeper.
Ooh. Let's see. We need a nice area. This doesn't feel right. But that's the lake up there, right?
Yes. I think there's like a body of water right there. I think that's what this sand is from, actually.
Yeah, it does have something away from that. If it was clay, we could use it. Now, what we really want to do is we really want to get into tinkering.
I agree.
Because...
Although, you have a lot more experience with that than I do, so...
Yeah, and that's not even much.
Hey! I think that was an insult.
No, I didn't. I wouldn't dare. Okay, we don't have to... If we hit
this
one
creeper.
With drag.
Hey, over here. I just saw him.
It's getting lighter now, doesn't it?
Yeah, unfortunately, that's not going to stop that creeper up there. And he's just hanging around. Tony's a jerk. That's not
good. Doesn't he catch on fire? No,
not creepers.
Damn.
Almost everything else does, but not creepers. Well, not spiders and not creepers. But and the spiders, unfortunately, they'll stop being aggro. When it gets daytime, but if they've already aggroed you, which they probably have because they can see through walls, they will continue to stay aggro even after it gets light out. So we're going to probably have to deal with that as well. Oh, right here. There's some water right here. Yep.
Okay, I'll place one down there. But we could, at least we have some sand. If we get like cactus or sugar snaps.
Yeah, absolutely.
Sugar snaps.
We need to find some cactus and sugarcane.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, but this at least gives me the feeling that it's rather safe. And if I look outside, it's getting really light.
Yeah, it is. We're going to have to, like, I think, rush out there and handle the creeper, like, immediately.
Yeah, sure. Okay, where's the chest? I need to drop coal, cobble. Now, cobble I don't really care about. I'll probably get it into double cobble and stuff.
Uh-huh.
But, like...
Oops. This bugs me because I don't know where the creeper is. He could be like right on top here. Okay, I think I'm just gonna have to make a run for it. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna make a run for it.
Okay.
Okay, he's over there. I see him. Actually, he's stuck in the water. Ha ha! Screws
nice.
To me, you.
Nice. Oh, get him.
There he goes. Oh, and he killed a sheep. I hope he didn't put
a... A sheep. It's a skeleton.
I got him.
It shot me.
I hope he didn't. He didn't blow a hole in our area. No, he didn't. That's good.
We'll find out.
It'll be fine.
What we actually need. Oh, there's some leather over here. We need some sheep.
I have an arrow and some bone. So if we find any, you know.
I didn't drop it. Okay, let's get some goats. Hey, there's a sheep. There's a sheep. Sheep
Where
over
is he?
Here.
Okay.
We have. We can get. We do have two iron. iron. If we just smelt it, oh, there's another.
We can get some shears.
Yeah, we can get some shears. There's another bloody skeleton over here. And we need to clear this zone out because this is.
I also have some string. I have two string now.
Okay, string's good. And we need to make something that goes up in the world instead of down, like a house.
I agree. What's up, buddy?
Let's see. Where is two?
Ha ha ha.
It's such a waste. It's such a waste, but okay.
So, do we want to go like up in a tree, or do we want to like just build a structure?
Well, I think the first thing, maybe a little structure.
You know, there's a volcano over there. Okay.
You got a volcano?
Yeah, over there. Can you see it?
God damn it! Wait a minute. Wait, I have one iron. Come on, come on, you. Oh, hello, you.
You have your arrows stuck in your back and your head.
I'm like one of those animals.
That's so funny. That's hilarious. Okay, here's some wool, by the way.
One wool. Oh, nice. Okay.
Well, put these in here. Oh, look, and some food. Actually, I can.
Yeah, if we could just throw that into the.
Yep. Do that right now. Actually, let me get some coal out of here.
Because
charcoal.
Arrow stuck in my back is not doing it for me.
There's one stuck in the back of your head.
Oh, did you do it?
No, it wasn't me. I wish I had a bow. I don't have a bow yet. I only have two string. If we get some more string, we can totally.
Oh, there's a sheep hiding here.
Okay.
On the
top. I found a hole. I found a hole.
I have five wool now. You had one, right?
I have to be careful or I'm going to get lost, and that would suck.
I
found another hole down here. Oh, there's a bunch of crap down there. Let's
not
go down there.
Back holes. Can be very dangerous.
Yep, I'm gonna actually light this one up, just so it's not a massive issue in the future.
Didn't you have like one wool at base?
Oh, hello, an Enderman.
An Ender, kill it.
Yeah, I only have a stone sword that's about to break, so I'm not sure. Okay, I can tell you've been here because I see a naked sheep. Hey, buddy, who took your coat from you? He's gonna be cold.
Yeah, he's going. He's not going to survive the winter.
Horrible.
Yeah, I'm a mean person, let's see. Okay, let's get the scouts. My move. Okay, there's some flowers over here.
Crap, I can't tell. By the way, our spawn point here was selected specifically because it's really cool. Look at this. It actually it's where three biomes meet. Like, there's jungle right here, and then this is, I think, normal plains. It's not plains, like forest. And then there's actually a snow biome, which is really cool.
Yeah.
Better cool.
Mm. Oh, dead courage. But you did have one wool, right?
I have one wool, I believe. Put it in the chest of it. Hey! Calm down, stupid zombie.
I really did not.
He's like, okay, hello, I'm a zombie! Okay,
Do you have one plank?
One? Yes, I do. I have 14. Would you like all 14?
Well, one should be enough.
One should be enough? Okay, hold on.
Yeah.
Cool. And here, let me give you these. They're behind you on the floor.
Look at that. Oh my. Oh, finally, because my health is already down 3.5.
Yeah, but mine's down to 4.
I'll have something for you in a moment.
Okay. I should probably go around and plant some wheat really quick as well. This is someplace soon. Oh, we have iron, so we can make a bucket.
Come here. Here, look on the floor.
Ooh.
It's a bird.
Fancy.
Fancy.
Okay.
So, your own room, or how are we going to do this?
I'm just going to throw it over here and make sure that there's actually enough room for, you know, for us to spawn, and then for me. Oh, crap, that's...
Okay.
That was so funny.
I'm already in bed.
Oh my god, you're already in bed? You go to bed so early. I don't go to bed that early. I gotta unwind. I got television shows I gotta watch.
I know, I'm sorry. I do believe this needs a little bit of lighting. Was that?
I actually need that too as well. I'm trying to. Do I have any freaking.
There's zombie somewhere near.
Yeah. They're very annoying that way. Okay. There we go. Did that get lit? There we go. That. I guess I can do it here.
Let's see. Okay, let's get this coal out.
Alright, I'll make sure that there's enough room. There we go. That should work. Okay, throw it right here. Boom! There we go. Alright.
Okay. Nice! Looks cozy. Looks cozy.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah. There's some coal around here. Alright.
I think we should start digging down. Or just taking a nap. Because it's getting nighttime.
Actually, I don't think it is getting nighttime. It's just that it's raining, so it's very,
You may not rest now, there are monsters nearby. Does
really?
It prefer to you?
Oh, that would suck. No, I don't think so. Hold on. Oh, you know what? Hold on. I'm about to lose this sword. Have we made a bucket, by the way?
Yet? No, because we only had two. I only smelled the two, so if you can make a bucket, we can make our water source in here. Stuff like that, yeah.
That works. Another one of these in there.
I'll start digging down as I stated.
Okay.
I'll make a stairs for it later. Oh, look at this. What's this?
What?
I found a cavern. Cave.
Ooh.
There's a cave. A cave is monsters. I'm scared now.
Oh, this is interesting. Whoa!
Yeah, great.
Haha! Oh crap!
Oh crap!
Don't be a jerk face.
Don't be. Oh, I have to be careful. I might kill you.
Hello, Enderman.
Enderman,
be careful.
Creeper,
and more than that. Uh oh, he doesn't like you.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh crap! We're both dead.
Already.
Holy crap! He hits hard.
Died?
Yeah. Okay. Cool. So.
Okay. Well, thank God we had. What's going on? I'm falling through the ground.
You just jump on.
I'm going down.
You should be fine. All right.
Oh, I'm still going down. Oh, I'm back.
Enderman's
still here.
That creeper's still there as well.
Oh, I almost start hitting you.
I want to go in and grab our stuff. Is what I want.
Yeah, I know. I'm just going to remove like this thing that they can walk up to.
Well, they can get more both of those. Hold on. All right. Ha ha!
You have a sword. Okay.
Oh, crap.
Be careful!
Damn it!
Kill again.
This is so annoying.
Oh. God, this feels a bit like an episode I did a long time ago.
Does it? I'm getting some more wood because so I can actually make swords. Of course, there's stuff creeping up on me all over the place, so there's that. Look, a magical tree. Oh crap, what's up?
I don't even know where you are.
I'm up here.
Is it night time?
No, damn it. No.
Don't leave them. Wow, one snuck on from behind.
This is amazingly awesome in a horrible way.
Yeah, it really does suck. Why not?
There we go. Okay. Oh, is he still alive? Holy crap. There he goes. Okay.
It's the second one, actually.
Holy crap. I have like these dead point waypoints all over the place.
Do you have some stone or something that we can maybe close this entrance?
Yes, here, hold on, here.
I got it. Because how great this is, I do believe that, I'll be able to survive without that stuff. There are still monsters nearby. We really hit the bottom. God, yeah,
this is hilariously awesome.
Absolutely terrible. I'm going to place my bed somewhere else. Perhaps we can sleep then. Nope, we can't.
No. Hold on a second here. I've got that. Oh, I need to get one more piece of cobble. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, there we go. Wonderful. Is that two? There it is. Here we go. We do this and. There we go.
We might want to start placing down some torches.
There you go, right there.
Oh, look at that. It's a sword. I'm down on 4 hearts, though.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So we need food or something?
We lost all our food, didn't we? I have 3 raw food still in... I'm going to place it in here with the iron. Okay. I'll use that 1 wood. Oh, wait, we have copper. We have coal. Mm-hmm. It's so dark, but it's like, can I not sleep? Can I not use your bed? No. Damn. Let's see.
That. Alright. Let's do this. I'm gonna actually do a little thing here. Alright. Okay. Come here. We're gonna see if we can do anything with this. Come here. Where are you guys?
Oh, skeleton sneaking up. Oh, I'm going to die so hard again.
I have a creeper coming, but I got some of our stuff, so.
Oh, another no. Behind us. I'm getting killed.
Are you getting killed? Where?
Yep.
Come here. Jerk face.
I was slain by you.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's not good.
No, no, it's not. Oh, okay. Our spawn area. Where is it? I'm lost.
Hold on.
I don't know where the bloody fuck I am.
Hold on. Haha, you can't get through there. Come on.
Okay.
Not you. Hold on, I'm working on fixing our situation here.
Well, let's see, waypoints. Spawn. And it is on the map, but I'm having to run very, very long time. I'll try to get some wood.
Okay, I got us some working room down here. We're all good.
Okay, we might need to consider, you know, doing something about the pest problem downstairs.
Is there a pest problem downstairs?
Yeah, it's like the form of skeletons.
No, I fixed it. It's good.
Yeah, you fixed it.
I did.
You're fast.
I know, I'm amazing.
Please wish me luck.
Where are you?
I need to still 60 blocks away.
What the frick? Let me know when you're really close and I will remove the
I'm really close.
Okay. Okay. I removed the block, so
there's an arrow pointing to our location.
There you go. Boom. Got it. All right. So if you come down here real quick.
I forgot something, and we can't do that because there are monsters. I removed my bat.
If you come over here.
Yeah.
I put this here.
Oh, right yeah.
Here. And I put one over there as well. So, and I have a bunch of crap. So here you go. I actually filled up my inventory, so I'm going to have a bunch of stuff here. I think half of it's yours. So, let's see. Oh, by the way, there's some food.
Oh, wait. That's wrong.
Here's some raw beef as well. And a bunch of other stuff. Here. There. And
oh, look at that. I have a sword again.
There you go. That's yours, I think. That's yours. Pretty sure.
Ah, you're the scissors we can all. No, the 4 iron. You wanted to make a bucket.
Oh, okay. Well, that's fine. You can hand that back. And there's a bunch of other stuff in here. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to go put it in the chest.
Yeah.
And then we can... Then you can figure out what of it is yours. There's a bunch of crap here. Actually, we should probably cook up that beef. I'll do that.
I'll just place it in there. And, we'll figure out what to do with
it. Oh, cool. That's... There's even more beef. Awesome. We need some coal. Do we have any coal? Yes, we do. Coal is good. Coal is wise. All right, there we go.
Okay, give us some coal in here.
I need to move all these death waypoints.
You have 3 cobble for me.
I do.
Okay.
In fact, here, let me do this. You can have that.
Nice. Where is it? There. Oh, look at that. Mm-hmm. You're so generous.
Half of what I have. I am a very generous person. I just killed a little chicken. I feel actually quite guilty. All right. So
did
the question
drop an
is.
Egg?
an egg? I don't know. I didn't actually go out there to see because there's so much crap around here. We can't see up. That's one of the bad things about being underground is that you can't see what's above you. Obviously, there's a bunch of crap above us. I mean, yeah.
I really didn't consider this going, you know. I would have considered this having a better start.
Yeah. But, you know, it happens. Actually, there's some iron over there, there's some iron over here. I need to get a cobble pick, and then we can do that. And we have some food making. I think that just, the next time it gets day, we just need to, like, build something on the surface, or at least a little house to house the entrance here, so that we can get up on the surface and look around outside before we decide if we're going to go up.
Sounds
like a plan. Need to make. Do we have any more wood? Yes. Take some of this. Get down to that. Grab that there.
Did I hear a skeleton?
Probably.
Let's look at this. Okay, I'm going to strip mine this area a bit.
Okay. Yeah, I'm grabbing the stuff over here. And when we're ready to move forward, we can remove part of these walls, you know, and then we can.
Yeah.
That'll make it even easier to get. But at least we have a foothold. I'm all about footholds.
Yeah, I like footholds.
It worked for Normandy, so there you go.
Yeah, you have to start somewhere.
Yep.
I did get some iron. Somewhere there. Oh, you've been busy. Maybe there's some iron over here.
Hello. Bunch of stuff. Hey, I see you. I see you through the wall. Your name is.
It's like a mating call.
I have some tin.
Go fetch it.
No, I'm serious. I have some tin ore.
Yeah, okay, I have some.
Which we'll need.
I have one now. I'll grab the core.
I can pretty much assure you that there's a bunch of stuff right there. Oh my god, is that a little baby? God, the little babies will come through. You know what I would love? What I would love in Minecraft, which would be awesome. I don't know if you ever played the old Thief games. Did you ever play like Thief, the Deadly Shadows? They had all these different types of arrows and stuff. And for situations like this where we can see a dark area but we don't want to go over there, it'd be really cool to have arrows that you could like light on fire and then shoot, and they would be like a torch, like when they stuck in the wall. That'd be really cool.
I've been thinking maybe we should move our beds. So we could
like
sleep
down
through
here?
The night. And if we can sleep through the night, those minis up there, they will probably die.
That would be helpful. Yeah.
Let's see. Let's
so
see how
So do we want to move them down here or what?
Yeah, why not? Let's see. There are monsters nearby. Really?
Yeah, I think that there's always going to be monsters nearby. I mean, like, there's some really dark areas right here. Now, what we can do is we can put them down, like, here, right? And then I'm just going to put mine down, like, right there for the time being. And we could actually, like, go and try to clean some of this stuff out.
You can only sleep at night. But the thing is, we removed our beds. And therefore, our spawning point is gone.
Well, yeah, but the spawn point is right there, right?
Well, I didn't spawn there.
Oh, I see. Because it's not a global spawn point. Oh, this goes outside right here. Well, this goes outside.
Really?
Yeah. That's intriguing. We should probably
close it
up really, really quick, which is what I'm going to do.
And then we can make this one an open area again. Man, what a first episode!
Yeah, that's really wild. But that's the great thing about Minecraft. You never know what you're gonna get.
No. Well, it does feel kind of like a deja vu. if you are listening to us and you have no clue what the fuck I'm talking about, go check out my very first series on Minecraft.
It went perfect. He had no problems whatsoever.
No, it was absolutely delightful. It's the first time ever I rage quit.
So funny. I thought it was quite entertaining, personally.
Yeah, you weren't there.
Okay, so we got all this, and now... Well, we need some food. Here, I got some food here.
Okay, let's see what's going on outside. There's a chicken.
The chicken? We should, immediately build, an above-ground...
we need some trees going down.
I'll do right. Yes, that too.
I need
to do
axe.
A thing here real quick.
Yeah, you can do... be careful.
Oh, and here they come, and they're pissed off. Come on, hey.
I'm helping you. I'm going here.
Yeah, I'm about to die. Crap.
No, bloody bastard. Oh, you are here. Okay, that's your stuff there.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, what we'll do, we'll make a little house, and I do believe that's going to be a nice point for us to end the episode.
I agree completely. That will work out well. Get this. This is actually not going to be a nice house at all. It's going to be a very ugly house, but it will do.
Okay. It sounds like a building. It looks like a building, but it's actually a building.
Exactly. I agree. Okay. So, oh, crap. Damn it. Actually, you know what we should do here real quick? If I have enough cobble. Actually, I'm actually out of cobble. That's hilariously funny. Do you have... Oh, that doesn't need better. Put that
in. I have a few cobble.
I need some mo cobble.
Where are you?
I'm gonna try to grab. I'm down here in the hole again.
Okay. Look at. Oh, damn it! What? No, give back. I'm throwing it down on the ground. It keeps getting back to me. It doesn't want to go to you. Sorry. It's just like no, please keep us.
It's like no, you're my daddy. That was very odd. Okay.
That's very disturbing.
It is very disturbing. I thought it was disturbing after I said it. I was like, oh wow, no. Yeah, that's weird. Okay, so actually what I was thinking actually though is let's just go in here. I'm actually gonna make a bunch of half slabs. And we'll use those for the ceiling because they won't spawn on them. So we won't have things spawning on the ceiling of our unhouse.
Yeah, and I'm just clearing some trees over here. Mm-hmm. Because I do like trees, but I do also like wood.
Well, and it's easier to see things coming for you.
Yeah. I still need to turn on the waypoint.
Now, just to be clear, so everyone's clear before they start complaining about stuff, this is not a final solution here at all. We are that is a bad term to use. We're going to be making something far, far better than this. It's just a matter of probably within a few episodes, at least. I mean, at least. So we're just
Some off-camera work, of course, just to, this is just the first time that the two of us are working together.
Yeah. My first time to do any collab stuff at all. So.
Yeah, mine on camera. I did do some with Zero Wave. Made a circus.
That's cool.
Yeah, they let me play in it as well. And now I feel sad.
And now you feel sad?
Yeah.
You're like, oh, damn.
Okay, I don't want to be a clone.
So got that there. And then this, we actually need to put some type of a door on the front of this real quick. This is so ugly. This thing is just so bad. It's okay, though. It'll work.
I have rubber.
Oh, you have rubber? Awesome.
Yeah, I have rubber. There was this one rubber tree behind our bunker.
Mm-hmm. Our bunker. Yeah. That's exactly what it is. It's a bunker, right? It's not a permanent living situation. It's we would prefer not to die, even though that's happened 20 times now.
Yeah, but still not that much.
You know what's funny? We actually died enough. I'm tempted, although it's not quite enough, you're right, to actually put a death counter on the video. ching, 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 ching.
People could place bets. How many times would it go? Oh, great. I love it. I love it. I have a shit ton of food, and okay. I do.
I don't want to know. That sounds like a personal thing.
It kind of is, but yeah, I feel I can trust you now, and just share it with you.
Please don't. You don't need to share your wood with me. Okay, so at least we can see out a little bit here.
I don't want to see my wood, but you're wearing underwear.
I am wearing underwear. If anyone hasn't seen, I have some very sexy underwear. They are briefs, not boxers. Mm-hmm. All right. So we probably need a door.
Yeah, we need.
Do we need a steel door or?
Let's start by wood.
Aren't zombies attracted to wood doors? If I remember
correctly. Yeah, they are.
Although I guess if we have it up one block, they probably won't be able to get to it, right? I'm thinking because it has to be on the ground. I don't think they're going to jump up and be like, "I'm going to hit you here." They might. We'll have to see.
I don't know.
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah. Yay. Guess there's no other way. Okay. Let me see. I'm going to make another chest real quick. So I'll throw in some stuff. And
oh, sorry. Oops.
No, that's okay. Already done. Like this. Okay, up to chest.
Hold on. There, you want to do it again?
What are you doing?
I have no idea. I'm going to do a door real quick. Okay, there you go. Go for it.
You're doing well.
No idea.
We'll get there. Okay. We'll get there.
It'll take a while, but yes, we'll get there.
Yeah. I'm going to throw everything in here, and I'll arrange my inventory off camera.
Yes. I might even go through and off camera, I might even like clear out some more of these trees.
Yeah.
Just so that we have a good area that we can light up. I might do that as well.
Yeah, lighting up. Lighting up sounds really smart. I'll make some torches.
Okay.
Because we do have some coal, and it's not that because of Tinkers, coal is not really something you will need a lot. Well, right. You are going to need a lot, but you will find even more.
Right, makes sense. Okay.
Same guys for diamonds, I believe. Is diamonds like still the number one thing in this mod?
I don't know. I know that like in Sky Factory, diamonds are like at first you're like, ooh, diamonds, and then you have so many of them, you're like, I don't feel special anymore.
Yeah, it's kind of losing its touch.
It's like I just haven't looked at it in a while, and now I have an extra stack of diamonds.
Yeah.
So yeah, but. Do this here, and then yeah, awesome.
Okay, so I'm still placing down torches everywhere.
Okay, I guess actually I can go through here real quick and do a little. I actually found some more coal down here as well when I was getting cobble. All right, very nice. Great.
Okay, well, I'm out of it. I do feel we might need to wrap this up.
Yeah, I think we're about there. So I'm. Let me grab these, put these out of here, and we're good. Okay, cool. Yeah, I think this is a. We have a pretty good start here.
Not much happened.
Nah, it's fine. No worries. We're all good. Overall, I think it's a great start, and when we come back, we'll have some more. And I'll do some maintenance, stuff off camera. The stuff that's boring to watch,
Yeah, so. I'll start by making something for Tinker's Construct by next episode, so we can have a little bit of a jump, and it might be maybe we'll go to the moon or something like that.
Sure. The Galacticraft is in this mod pack, so
yeah,
that'll be fun. I've never played with it, but I've seen enough to go ooh. So
if you were landing on the moon and you placed down a bed and you would sleep, would the sun go up?
That's a good idea. I have no idea, but we will find out. It'll be great.
Anyways, guys, I do hope you have been enjoying this episode as much as we have been enjoying, because I'm absolutely having a blast.
Absolutely.
And I do hope to see you next time.
And if you want to follow both of us, because we will start doing our own things, make sure you subscribe to both of us. So if you're watching me, go check out The Daily Fix. The link's going to be in the description, and vice versa.
And vice versa, indeed. Mm-hmm. Go check out Spotnik. He's been doing a lot of games, and you will be sure to love him. Have a good day.
Oh, I don't know about
and
that.
And a very good night.
Later. Bye bye.
We're going for the moon.
Hey there, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, consider giving it a like. If you'd like to see more, just click subscribe. Come say hi to me on Twitter, Facebook, Tumblr, any of those. I hope to see you next time.